kitchen, and she said, because there's a five-year-old in the house. And I said, okay, we'll go with that then. So, a pair of good wives at a stitching, and gossip and griping and gritching, said one to the other, sometimes I could smother my husband. Don't you agree?
Yeah.
If he's not at the alehouse, a raven, then he's gambling the money I'm saving. With all of this strife, I'm sure that the life of a spinster be better for me.
We're wondering, where do we get them, and why don't we let them just stay as they be? Oh, where do we get them, and why don't we let them stay filthy and feral and free? They're empty, they smell, and they curse, and they yell, and they don't ever do any chores. Though mine is a beast, I'm happy at least I didn't get married to yours. In our blankets we huddle, I don't get so much as a cuddle. Oh, I'd rather be dead than put horns on his head, but the thought has most surely occurred. Where do we get him, and why don't we let him just stay as they be? Oh, where do we get him, and why don't we let him stay filthy and feral and free? They're messy, they smell, and they curse, and they yell, and they don't ever do any chores. The mine is a beast, unhappy at least I didn't get married to yours.
My dear, I don't see how you do it. Your wedding day, how you must rue it. In church, how he chatters, at body house matters. How do you not simply die?
It's hard.
He always tracks mud on your floors.
Uh-huh.
And how do you sleep while he snores?
Earplugs.
His voice is so loud, it could silence a crowd. Oh, you have it much harder than I.
We're wondering, where do we get him, and why don't we let him just stay as they be? Oh, where do we get him, and why don't we let him stay filthy and feral and free?
They're messy, they smell, and they curse, and they yell, and they don't ever do any chores.
The mind is a beast, unhappy, at least I didn't get married to yours. Though some of your words may be true, dear.
I know.
I've got it much better than you, dear.
What?
Your husband can't sing, though he tries, you poor thing. Oh, songs about wenches and wars. And when he's not singing, he's smoking. With that stench, how do you keep from choking? Though mine is no safe to chimney, he ain't. Hey, how do you know that he snores?